Saturday night, September 7th, 2019, Arena Jose Suleiman, Monterrey, Mexico. IBF light flyweight title eliminator between 24-year-old southpaw from the Philippines, Christian the Bomb Araneta, versus Daniel Cejitas Valladares. It was a very good night for Filipino boxers last night in the Philippines. Not so much for them in Mexico, because Daniel Cejitas took it to the undefeated southpaw Filipino, beating him up until the fourth round. In between the fourth and the fifth, Araneta, the Filipino, asked for a timeout. The referee came over. The doctor came over. Araneta would not get off his stool, claiming that he had an injured shoulder. Fight ends before the fifth round could start. Fourth round stoppage victory for Daniel Valladares, who now is the mandatory for 30-year-old Nicaraguense Felix El Gemelo Alvarado, who holds the IBF World Light Flyweight title.